Dean Fiore making a stop in the triple F Commodore in the background. So they're going to just tape across.
So what happens with that is that when you put the nozzle in, it's slightly, you can just see here on the Zinger replay, the slight amount of fuel coming out of there, and that actually is the seal from either the vent or the right-hand side of the plumbing. So it's basically got flow on one side, vent on the other.